Tuck unable to come up with that, and Cousins can't control it, and Pettersson bumped into him. It's taken away by Hughes. Here's Quinn Hughes trying to cut in around behind the net, and up top, passing it to Miller, scores! JT Miller, 63 seconds in to the third period, it's 2-0.
Get in the goalie's eyes. Don't allow him to see the shot. Great activation by Quinn Hughes. He wins a battle in the neutral zone. He steps up and steals the puck off of Cousins, and then he's off to the races. It's Pettersson with a little hit there, and it's the defenseman Hughes that comes all the way up the ice around the net and eventually works this puck to JT Miller, and Pettersson right there stops, comes right back into the eyes. As soon as that shot is taken, it's Pettersson that's right in front of Robin Leonard. Not a chance to see anything, and bar in by Miller. And they have a 2-0 lead. What a shot by him, what a screen by Pettersson. And Quinn Hughes started this whole thing in motion by driving into the zone.